I'm Jearl Walker. I'm one of the physics professors here at Cleveland State University. And I want to show you an effect that was published by Albert Einstein. He noticed that when he stirred his tea, the tea leaves went to the center. And that's exactly wrong. They should be swirled to the outside, kind of like you on a merry-go-round. The tea leaves went to the center. Let me show you the tea leaf effect, or, as he called it, the secondary flow, on a larger scale. I've got some wood beads that are floating on the surface. I've got some red beads that are down at the bottom. They're going to be my tea leaves. And I'm going to swirl this. And the floaters up on top will go largely toward the wall. The red beads, the tea leaves, go to the center. Einstein's explanation, the water does get thrown to the outside on the top surface. It's got to go somewhere, so it goes down to the bottom. It's got to go somewhere, so it goes to the inside, picking up the red beads, the tea leaves in the process. It's got to go somewhere, so it comes up to the center, leaving the tea leaves at the center, down at the bottom. So you get the secondary flow, as Einstein called it. We can call it the tea leaf effect. Well, thanks for watching. Hope to see you again here at the Flying Circus of Physics. Just remember, physics is everywhere, even in a cup of tea.